Hello, I just want to give you a quick navigation tour of CatCourses. This is our course site. All of your courses have their own site on CatCourses. We're going to be living most of the time in modules. That's where all the instructions for the assignments are, and you can help week by week what we're going to be working on, what to do, what's coming up, what your readings are. There will be informal assignments that I'll give you on the fly. To go to class and get notes from anybody if you have to miss class, but those will be more informal assignments. All of our formal assignments will be accessed here and turned in here. And you'll see their modules. I hate the word modules, it just means building block. It's just one of our building blocks of learning. So right here we have the start here module, and then we'll have our narrative module, our analysis module, our comparison contrast module, and our research module. Those are the four different building blocks we're going to be working on this semester. I will be giving you more instructions on CatCourses, but feel free to email me if you have any questions about it at any time.